Hello everybody. Today we have with us on board Dr. S. Shanta Kumar, the Director of School of Maritime Law, Policy and Administration of Gujarat Maritime University. Welcome to the College Dunia portal, sir.
Good morning. Thanks to College Dunia for this opportunity of interacting with people and to talk to them about the Gujarat Maritime University and its programs.
Thank you so much, sir. So, beginning with the first question, I would like to ask that when you first came to Gujarat Maritime University, what was your vision for the university? Has it evolved over time? And how far along in implementing that vision are you?
Yeah, the vision for Gujarat Maritime University is to make the Gujarat Maritime University as the most preferred destination for any youth in this country who aspires to seek a career or an entrepreneurship in the maritime sector. So this is something which is non-negotiable. We wanted to be the most preferred destination for all those people who want to join the maritime sector. That is the one point of goal that I have. And with that vision, we have started the Maritime University, especially the School of Maritime Law, Policy and Administration last year. And we are very successful in running it for 1 year. We had a very tremendous response from people, from all stakeholders. And we are very happy that we have now one batch of successful graduates passing out from the Gujarat Maritime University.
Very well said, sir. Moving to the next question, what do you see as Gujarat Maritime University's greatest strengths?
The greatest strength which no other university can have is that this university is backed by Gujarat Maritime Board. Gujarat Maritime Board is the regulator of all the ports in the state of Gujarat. So as such, connecting with the industry becomes very easy for us because it is a university controlled by the Gujarat Maritime Board. It's very easy for us to have access to all the major ports in the state of Gujarat, and therefore it gives us the best industry connect possible, which no other university can have as of.
Right, sir. Moving on, how does the curriculum of Gujarat Maritime University ensure the best practices of the industry?
Yes, as you know that curriculum is the most important part of any university. And we have been very careful in getting the major stakeholders of the maritime sector, the shipping lawyers, the shipping companies, the insurance firms, the finance companies, the dispute resolution professionals, maritime lawyers, maritime arbitrators. And as such, we have the advantage of getting the curriculum designed by experts from the field. So therefore, this is an industry-ready curriculum that we need, that we have. As such, our students will be practice-ready professionals. Anyone graduating from Maritime University will be able to get into the practice of maritime law without much training required post-qualification. It's a very industry-ready curriculum. That's because of the involvement of all stakeholders. We have not missed out on any particular stakeholder. We have taken all the stakeholders' engagement and their ideas and their experience and wisdom into the making of our curriculum. So that way our curriculum is industry ready and our students will be practicing.
Thank you for the lovely response, sir. So my next question to you is, what are some of the plans that you're currently or will be designing for Gujarat Maritime University's international affairs and our students?
Yeah, you all know that internationalization is very important for any university today. And even within 1 year of our existence, we had established a wonderful working relationship with two big universities in Europe. For example, the Erasmus University and the STC International. For an externship program for our students so that our students will have the benefit of traveling to those universities and staying there for 2 or 3 weeks. And then with lots of exposure to their ports and to the shipping industry there. So this was a planned activity, and that is one thing that we have done. And in fact, even with the other schools, like the School of Management, we are now tying up with the Copenhagen Business School, whose MBA, which is called as the Blue MBA, is a globally renowned program. So in fact, we have approached the Copenhagen Business School to design our program structure for the Gujarat Maritime University. So when it comes to internationalization, we have also approached the World Maritime University and the International Maritime Law Institute, seeking their support in setting up our law school and our programs. So we are doing everything possible to get the best expertise available across the globe. And in fact, during this breakdown, we have been taking advantage of this situation, and we were bringing experts from all over the globe to talk to our students about the various international aspects of maritime law and various other things, what's happening in the maritime sector. So we are taking a very special care in the internationalization of our program as well as of the university.
Thank you so much for your response, sir. Now, my last question to you would be that what would be the suggestions or advices you would like to give to the current youth or the aspiring students?
Yes, I know that due to the present pandemic caused by COVID-19, students will be quite depressed because of a lot of restrictions that has come up, not only in terms of the lockdown imposed by the government, even because of their own restrictions on movement and other activities which they were normally engaged in. So they should not lose hope, and in fact the world has faced many such challenges, and fortunately we have all the willpower necessary to come out of all these crises and emerge more powerful, more victorious than we were. And with respect to the youth aspiring to join a university, the only thing that I would want to advise is do not go behind conventional courses. Do not follow the herd mentality just because your neighbor had joined some program, your friend has joined some program, or because so many people are doing something, you should not get into that program. If many people are taking up a program, that itself is a signal to you that you should not take the program. Be different, choose a very unique program which no other person is normally taking or no other university is normally offering, and therefore look for sectors which is very uncommon. Therefore, you can avoid competition, you can emerge as a leader in those fields which are coming up new. For example, there are plenty of opportunities in the maritime sector. In fact, the ocean takes care of almost 90% of the trade. What happens in our country, for example, in India, 90% of the goods comes to India through the oceans. So that is one big sector which is generally ignored by young people. So they will have to look for opportunities in these areas, and then there will be no problems in future with respect to career or entrepreneurship in these sectors. So this is my advice to the young people.
All right, sir. Thank you so much. On that note, I would like to conclude the interview.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much for your time. That was Dr. S. Shantakumar, Director of School of Maritime Law, Policy and Administration at Gujarat Maritime University. Thank you so much.
Thank you.